home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home. But we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. Burning the city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
We needed a quick way through. Fire would do it.
Let's find Momiji.
All we had to do was get those gates closed. What were the Blackstones doing in our city? Knights from the Blackstone Legion.
Where's Ayu?
The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
Ah, the last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Seijuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war. I left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Seijuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart. Or I could finish it before it had a chance to start.
Where did you go?
Prepare and attack!
Anja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy.
You dare disrespect this place?
Kizan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give. Dokuja was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
United, we would be powerful, I...
Give up! I had done it.
Apollyon wants us to go to war with ourselves! I refuse!
We are being forced into a new age.
Vikings.
Apollyon would regret leaving me alive.
I expected the Samurai Civil War to last for years, not days. Nothing unites like a common enemy. The Vikings had not had time to escape the mire with their bounty. That Orochi, Ayu, and their new allies set out to try to stop them.
I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for Ayu.
Well, well, well.
Do you know where Ayu is? A lot of dead daimyo around here.
I was stopping a civil war.
Guess the Emperor was wrong about you.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they are.
Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
Archers!
Delay that order. We have more pressing matters.
Say Judo.
Napoleon gave him the palace.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.
Within a month, Ayu brought her newly reunited army to the front door of the Emperor's palace. Now there were only two daimyo left, she and Seijuro. But it was that Orochi who would determine the course of history.
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Then end this, and kneel before me.
Seijuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side.
But we had numbers. We just needed a way in. I haven't been inside the palace in 3 years. Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
There are several ways to break a siege. By shattering the gate, by storming the walls, by starving them out, or by knowing a secret way in. And having the right kind of warrior to use it.
I hear Seijuro's warriors.
Only the best for the Emperor. Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen. These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city. It's you.
The champion.
That's betrayal.
Hero, more like. Fate chose me to rule. Waiting for?
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
Before the Emperor's champion led Ayu's army into Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored.
Unorganized. I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
I know that one. Warden. Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why? It was time to go.
I think that's it.
See? Not so bad.
Hurt.
We are not your enemy, Champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones. No. This is my fight.
You have much to answer for, Warden.
Was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress. Clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
All the lands are awash with Viking looters. Our own legions war against one another. And now, the Emperor's champion knocks at my door with an army. This will be a day for wolves.
Reinforcements!
Do not lose this courtyard!
The samurai have breached the second gate!
Here they come! Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
The Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level.
Go. You've got this.
I couldn't risk Apollyon escaping. I had to find her.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield. Face justice.
I'll pass.
I had found her. Now, I needed to survive. Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exceed myself.
Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, war.
It would be the end.
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Duty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what? To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends. Thousands of my people dead! Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no. Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale.